Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Fix Online. Today I'm going to be showing you how to fix limited Telegram account issue. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. It frequently happens that the use of our Telegram account is restricted until a particular date. Therefore, we are unable to message any public entity or individual that is not already on the contact list. However, there is a fix for that. You have the ability to overcome your restrictions. So in order to do that, simply open up your Telegram application and bring up the search box by tapping on the search icon at the top right hand corner. In the search box, search for spam info bot and search. Click on this first option that says spam info bot, which is ticked with a verification icon, and now tap on the start button at the bottom. If your Telegram account is limited, then you'll be able to see how long your account has been limited on this page. If there is none, you'll be able to see no limits are currently applied to your account, you're free as a bird message. In case your Telegram account has been limited, then click on this is a mistake option and click yes on the next page. On the next page, click on no, never did that when it asks you to confirm that you've never sent these to a stranger. After it is confirmed that you have not sent any inappropriate message to anyone, Telegram will review if there is a mistake in your account. If they do not find any reason to limit your account, they will release you very soon. That is how you can easily remove or fix Telegram restrictions. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.